keep Wally righty, pressing me like button downs on a Friday night. I'm so pretty, like, be on my pedal bike, be on my low starch, be on my egg whites. He say, Nikki, don't stop, you the bestest.
Hey guys, it's Liv, and today is Sunday, November something, don't remember. This video, I'm gonna be doing like a vlog, like a day in my life type shit. But guys, today it like snowed like 20 mother inches, but okay, I need to stop cussing because this is family friendly. Like, no, I'm chilling, like life is great. Yeah, let me like just like try to show this shit real quick. Okay, so you can't like really see it, but you like get the gist, you know. So hold on, I literally just my whole window. All right, fix it. So I'm just filming before the school tomorrow because this video is literally just gonna be me at school. Like, sorry for the being boring as but stop cussing. There we go again.
Why are you scratching your head?
I'm about to go do some homework, like maybe watch some Netflix, Vampire Diaries, you know, just the usual, and I'll check in with you guys. Guys, it's the next day. It's in the morning. It's like 10:15. I just woke up. We don't have school today because we got a snow day since it snowed so bad. But the good thing about that is that we get to go. I'm gonna go sledding with a bunch of my friends from my high school, and we're gonna meet up around like 1. Guys, so I am all ready for the day, and I'm gonna be going out to my friend Haley's house, and we're gonna get ready. Well, she's gonna get ready, and then we're gonna go sledding. So yeah.
Right. Outfit of the day, I'm wearing like this coat. I don't know where it's from because it's not mine, it's my friend's. So Riley, if you're watching this, thanks. And then I'm wearing a white Adidas hoodie under, and then black leggings and these fuzzy socks to keep me warm. So
hey guys, so we just got here. This is Haley. My
I almost just love that. Your hair.
She just straightening her hair right now. But yes, and then we're gonna go get some stuff, and then we're gonna go sledding, and it's gonna be fun and fresh, and yeah, love that. So I'll see you guys when we get there. Okay. Hey guys, so now we're driving to go to get some things, but it's gonna be fun and fresh. And this lighting is actually getting me
really
so
good.
Right. Like for what?
Okay.
Alright. So. Always pretty face. Damn, I didn't know that.
Turn left onto Eastern Avenue.
Did anyone else know that? Like on Google Maps, like when there's a crash, like turns orange.
You don't know that?
Or when there's like traffic.
I did not know that.
I think it's really bad, it'll turn red.
Really? I did not know that. I guess I don't really like fluff though. McCoy, I love you.
Energy drinks.
We have a little like coffee bar thing called Atomic where we live, and it's so good. Like everyone loves it. It's amazing.
They must make hella bank.
It's basically, yeah. It's basically just like rock stars, if you guys know what those are, and then like just like flavoring, and it's so good though.
It's like so bad for you.
It's so bad. It will literally give you like heartburn, but no one cares. Like no one
We're
cares.
We're all over it.
Like people out in like our school, like they have gotten anxiety attacks from Atomic.
Inches of snow.
Look!
What?
Oh, thing of snow in the middle of the road.
Love that.
Yeah, we got a whole
we got straight up but it's cool. That's why I hate Iowa.
But we have no school, so like that's chill.
Yeah, that's chill. But I'm moving to California. Me and her are going to UCLA.
We're gonna room together.
We're going to University of Washington.
Yeah.
That's gonna be fun. You got me on that.
Yes.
University of Washington, because now I'm like Seattle, like call my name, please.
Seattle.
I wanna
you know the first Starbucks is in Seattle?
Really?
Yeah, like my uncle always brings us coffee from there because it's so much better.
Really? Okay, so everyone that hates on Iowa, no, we're not some straight hicks, but yes, we're like a small town. So
like not that small, like
okay, we're not that small, but
like
we're
we have like
small.
5 high schools.
Yeah, but like
but it's still not they're not like 6A schools.
Yeah, like we don't have like city things, like we're not like
We don't have clubs.
Yeah, we don't have like clubs. We have like those like bars on the corner that are
here, but it's like small.
Yeah, it's really
small.
But
like
they have like frats and everything. You like see like the frat parties like the side.
I can't do anymore. And the weather, I'm not a cold girl. Like, I can't do cold.
Please.
We did not almost just crash. Bye. We literally just slid. Your whole tail just literally just went. We're fine now.
All right, guys. So we just got Atomic. I didn't get anything, but Haley got something. What'd you get?
Purple drink with raspberry.
Yes. Let me try it.
It's good.
Are you let go of it? You like want to let go of it. It's good. It's like a little sour though.
Yeah, it is.
But I like it. Because I don't really like really sweet things.
Hey vlog, back. It's Haley. I'm taking over. So pretty much our day has just consisted of running errands. We got Atomic. We've just been chilling. And we still haven't gone sledding. It's 2:40 now. But we might go. We might go ice skating though. I don't even know. So we'll keep you updated.
I'ma up 17 times, yeah. I made it on my block, I feel like graduated. I just got a pistol for Christmas, but don't get decorated. Never sober, always faded, feeling that I'm overrated. Mama told me good like this, you know you're born
with
it. It's the brown thug that's gonna make me pull up. All of this feel to the top, I'ma flip all up. Fresh in here, I'ma roll this push up. City gang crippin', I'ma throw that neighborhood up.
Yeah,
he said he got the band, so he got the rag too.
It's literally us just chillin'. Hey vlog, so we have done nothing today, like actually nothing. We have literally just been sitting around. It's now 4:15 and we literally have done nothing, so we're going to Azteca to go get some food because we're hungry, so
we literally haven't even eaten all
that. Sun is down, freezing cold, that's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for me.
Parking lot. That's just all he knows. Oh, this is a whole snowbank.
That's rough.
Yeah.
Bro, I literally don't even know.
I tried to show.
Why the wouldn't they plow their
Yeah.
Probably because it's a parking lot. Holy
Yeah.
What the f?
Okay, guys. So we're at Azteca now, and yeah, we already ate like everything, all the chips are gone, like 2 seconds gone, and now we're waiting for them to come back to take our order.
Hey vlog, so now we're going sledding. We actually decided to go
at 5:45.
Yep, and it gets dark so early here, like so bad. So
the
it's dark,
like literally after.
And we're going sledding because it just sounds like something fun to do, you feel?
Okay guys, round two.
We're going again.
And we're going on this like bump thing, so if I die, just it's whatever. Why. I just don't. Here.
Okay. Here we go.
We're gonna,
here we go.
Oh, we're gonna go.
Oh, Grace, wait.
You always buy cookies.
I always
literally
buy
literally every
cookies.
Time we go to McDonald's, cookies. That always hurt.
So
oh,
good.
This is a face mask, by the way, for like skiing. We were wearing it, but it was
mine kept falling down.
Yeah, it kept me warm, though, not gonna lie.
Oh, now we got a straw.
I look like a ninja.
So I just got back home. It is currently 9 p.m.
I'm sorry for this outro. I can't even take myself seriously in this.
Eat some of these. They're like my new favorite snack food. They're called Snyder's pretzel pieces with, and they're like the cheddar cheese ones. Definitely recommend. You can get those at like any like local grocery store, I'm guessing. And yeah, so this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know, do all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys soon.